Is your mom here?
Yeah. I thought I heard. I think she's gonna have a look here.
I spend a lot of time warming her up. She's kind of an interesting case because she's just one of those horses that has so much potential, but she needs such big confidence boosters. Like, she's not very self-confident when you get on her at first. She's a step shorter, but then as like, you warm her up and you work with her, I give her a lot of rewards, like verbal and pat and practice and withers. She responds really confidently. What she does, she's doing it right now. She brings her head up. She'll start to try to counterbend a little bit. And she'll just like step in front, especially the shorter.
Could you ride a few big circles in both directions at this end?
Yes, sir.
Oh, wait, he dropped the paper. Aye.